Hello everyone, we hope you're all staying safe at home. So this is an important message to you from the Association of Doctors and Dentists of Cameroonian origin, living and working in the United Kingdom.
The world is currently battling its worst pandemic of the century caused by coronavirus disease, COVID-19. The coronavirus spreads like a wildfire and can cause serious illness and death. As frontline workers in the crisis, we have seen this firsthand. We have a chance to save lives if we act now.
Over a million people have been diagnosed worldwide, with over 50,000 of them dying, some of these in Cameroon. Contrary to popular belief, black people are just as likely to be affected. And indeed, many of us have lost a close friend or family member. Recently, the world-renowned jazz musician of Cameroonian origin, Mr. Mandibango, lost his fight to COVID-19.
Many people carry the virus, about 80% have no symptoms. Some have mild symptoms of persistent like cough, fever, tiredness, and difficulty in breathing. This can spread the disease. 20% of people will become very ill, requiring oxygen and expensive machines to keep them alive for weeks, and some will die. Cameroon does not have enough resources to look after very ill patients. Prevention is better than cure.
Pay attention to this routine. Keep your distance, clean your hands, don't touch your face. For prevent spread of this virus, you must keep your distance. It means you may remain for house, and if you must come out, keep at least 1 meter distance for people then. Avoid and cancel all public meetings or gatherings. Clean your hands, may you wash your hands with soap and water as often as possible. If you know they use hand sanitizer, if you get that, you want Salomon, no shaking your hand, no embracing, no kissing your face, avoid for touch your face. If you get face mask, good face mask, you want come on, you wear it. If you help, if chance day, you change that face mask every day, if chance no day, you wash it every day.
I appeal to you and your family to please stay at home. If you feel unwell, keep away from those who live with you. Ring 1510 for advice. We must all play our part in stopping this coronavirus from spreading. Staying at home will save lives.
So, make we stay for inside house. Make we no go for place with plenty people then day. Even die house safe. Make we live and our only close family member then go. If you fit stay inside house work, na the best in that. Remember for wash your hands. For no salute any man with hand. Wear face mask if you fit. And no begin to touch arm. And together we fit fight this virus. Thank you.